Sting is on his way to the ring.
Which one?
This is a little weird. Hold on. Looks like Sting. The Stinger is here. Let's hear what he has to say.
I want a chance to explain something that happened last Monday night at Nitro. Last Monday night, I was on an airplane flying from LA to Atlanta. When I got to Atlanta, I tuned in the TV to Nitro. And I thought I was watching a rerun. It was a very convincing film.
Why won't he look at the camera?
Often imitated, but never duplicated, though. And what else did I see? I saw people, I saw wrestlers, I saw commentators, and I saw best friends doubt the Stinger. That's right. Doubted the Stinger.
It's like a little symbolism
here. So I heard Lex Luger say,
turned our backs on him,
I know
and I guess
where
he's doing
he lives,
it to us.
I know where he works out. I'm going to go get it. So I said to myself, I'll just go into seclusion. I'll wait and see what happens on Saturday night. And I tuned in Saturday night, and what did I see? I saw more of the same, more doubt. Which brings me to Fall Brawl. I knew I had to get to Fall Brawl to get face to face with the total package to let him know that it wasn't me. And what I got out of that was, no, Sting, I don't believe you, Sting. Well, all I gotta say is, I have been mediator, I have been babysitter for Lex Luger. I've given him the benefit of the doubt about 1,000 times in the last 12 months. Yeah.
What's he getting to? I don't like the
tone of
this at all. And I've
carried the WCW banner. And I have given my blood, my sweat, and my tears for WCW.
I don't like where this is going.
So for all of those fans out there and all those wrestlers and people... Okay, I mean, that never doubted the Stinger, I'll stand by you if you stand by me. But for all of the people, all of the commentators, all of the wrestlers, and all of the best friends who did doubt me, you can stick it. From now on, I consider myself a free agent. But that doesn't mean that you won't see the Stinger from time to time. I'm going to pop in when you least expect it.
What about tonight?
What did he mean?
What about tonight?
He's hurt. He's hurt that all his friends turned on him.
He literally turned his back on all of us. I mean, he wouldn't even look in the camera. It sounded to me, he said it, I'm a free agent. What does that mean?
Does that mean he's putting out a bid or wanting to start a bidding war? I mean, does the NWO want him? WCW want him? What's going on here?
And he was supposed...